Hey yo, welcome back to the battlefield, everyone. I'm your host, Monk, and we're playing Star Wars Destiny in real life. And I'm here with a great friend of mine, Dylan. What's up, man? Dude, this guy has been like a vet, like, I don't even know, like.
Longest since you?
Yeah. Longest.
It's, in the area.
Yeah, man. We're just having too much fun here at Captain Nemo Games in San Luis Obispo, California. You should come, just saying. But, no, man, me and Hit, this guy have been having a rivalry. All he wants to do is beat, like, make decks to completely kill mine, and I do vice versa, so this is fun. It's a good time. Hence, this Grievous deck.
Beat Finmoss.
Is beat the, my freaking Finmoss deck. But we'll see, you know, we'll see how this goes. This crazy concoction versus General Grievous Gamorrean Guard. So, good luck, good sir. We already mulliganed, right? Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
Three. I got four.
Six. Imperial Army?
No. We'll go Arena of Death.
That's pretty awful.
And I need two resources provided by Fantasy Flight. Fantasy Flight? No. Team Covenant. That's a lot more better. you get two shields. And I go first. I'll play Ammo Reserves. This is the card that does a really crappy version of Backup Muscle.
Friends and Love? Easy pick.
Fine! Yeah. I'll do one indirect damage, good sir. And three off the top of your deck. You should see Dylan's face right now. Go ahead and roll in Gungan. Roll in this jet. I'll just jump the resource. This dinner?
Yeah. mana protection. Copy it. One in right.
An entrance. Activate one of your characters. Reroll any number of its character and upgrade dice. Then reroll any number of its character and upgrade dice. So good. Into the garbage chute.
Pass.
Roll a death.
Pass.
Roll a death. So crazy, now you can actually hear each other without a deafening hum. Oh, it's my turn. Pay one for another scrappy.
Sorry,
what's
next?
One indirect. Source. Pay two to print the numbers for indirect damage.
One, two, three,
Gain another resource, make us both draw a card.
He has two wounds left.
Go ahead and discard one of your cards.
Six shots.
And then... do two more indirect damage to you. And then... That's it. And pass, good sir. Two more money for the turn. Two money for you. Did you already grab it?
Solid shot, which is assault 2, overrange, strength 4, damage 1.
Oh god. Or I got rid of all your weapons.
Assault 2, and they automatically move on to 2, and damage 2.
That's cool.
On hit roll 1.
How many? You got 1?
One resource?
I can do it. Redetonation, do the one indirect to yourself.
Eight guys can be killed with the one from the back over here. They're going to fire their character shot.
Character 3. And then mill 3.
6, 7, 8. Got to roll them all separately in the hand, so. Roll one character dying, put one guy, roll 2 1.
Yeah.
So, which guy?
I get 2 money.
2 bits. Right here. 2 bits. They are engineers, so they get 3.
Pay one swiftness, pay one tactical mastery. One action.
Oh, I got two last good shots. You can fire. Why not?
Two actions.
One hit. Six.
Ow.
No.
Ow.
Darn.
That's nine.
And then.
Kill the Gungan.
Have two
guys
left
in
there?
Yep.
Okay.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm. Then you go ahead and do shooting
over there. I'll claim you two indirects.
Slow bolter and shoot
the three up top.
That guy. The this guy.
Okay.
Hey, hey, look at that. Good job.
That's six is
one.
Nice.
Oh, I hit two. One. Two.
Okay.
19 more for the
fire with the assault cannons.
That's so stupid. I'll get rid of
assault cannons.
Vandalize. Get rid of a truce.
Assault cannons.
Hyperspace. Throughout the show.
Well, there will be three stone bolters here, we'll fire again. The rest of these guys will shoot the back this one. We got the assault cannons.
Do this to a discard.
Two
discards.
And now, please tell everybody how much you hate mail.
Nah.
They're not ready for it?
No. No.
Hey, thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Yeah, no, not so much. All right, hey, thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Truly appreciate it. I'll catch you guys next time on the battlefield. Peace!